You again? What's it this time?
Yes, my family brewed this rum. And I'm still fuzzy on that. I was bound for...
You're a godsend.
I have little time to waste.
Did you do it?
By Kain, you...
It's not goblins. It'll be something. They kicked me out.
I've got a lot to do here.
How can I help you, friend?
Warn the guards!
Thank you.
Good to see you back in one piece. Hey, the captain's looking for you. Thanks to your work, we can go ahead.
You're back. Found anyone else? Ha! I knew you'd get it done. Who needs the old crew, those traitors, when we've got you? With you helping Captain Colleen, we'll get the goods and be on the sea in no time.
You go if you want. I'm staying here.
Thanks to you, we've actually got a chance to...
After we hit Bosek's palace, we're done here. Are you sure you're ready to leave? If we're going to do it right, we'll need Jakarn, Naramo, and Crafty Larissa. He's a thief, but he's the best. There's an entrance off the river under the palace. Watch out for traps and the other prisoners. Bloody Bosek. Captain Helene, but she's... deserted. Ruler of the Red... If by disagreed, you mean...
Waiting rots my limbs and wearies my mind.
I fear I must pay the bounty or I'll beat you senseless. I might beat you senseless anyway. That's right.
Jakarn is innocent.
Headman Bosek threw my sweet Jakarn.
No, no. The grave is the prison in that cave ahead. Gods, no.
Jakarn said the gate in the cave is never locked.
gods have abandoned Stros Mackay. All live.
Hoping to see Bosek? So am I.
grips my heart.
Somebody.
Hey, you're not a guard. Irian? Altmer girl? Is that really important right now? I owe you for this. Thanks. Now, let's get out of here. You first. That way. Irians out there. Oh, and guards. I saw many, many guards. Thanks for breaking me out back there. Listen, I figure if you want something kept safe, give it to me. Here's the thing. You went through this way. meet you at the door.
They store everything on the upper level.
Keep up.
You're not keeping score.
This is the part where I trust you.
I'll kill the goblins in the scaffolding in the next room. You grab the gem. It's in a gem.
Over here. I have a question for you. What were you doing in the mine? And did you see a scummy Breton up there? Yakarn. He's a liar and a thief. He stole a gem from Headman Bosek. No. I knew you were a smart one. Smarter than Yakarn. You just saved his life. If you see him again, tell...
Bastard. If you're looking for that bastard, Jakarn, I overheard him telling a Red Guard girl he'd whisk her off to Sentinel, that he was a ship captain. She swooned like a fool, like I did. I'd tell the headman where he's hiding. If you're looking for that bastard...
Glad to see you made it out. Well, that's a shame. Still, getting Mug Lurkle off my trail is a good trade. She's relentless. I'll be honest, I'm just a little hurt. But since he's... Seeing as it's you asking, sure. If she's planning...